What is going on, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to another video. Today I'm showing you guys how to install real weapons to your GTA 5. Just before we get started, if you guys haven't already subscribed, please be sure to subscribe since it really helps me out. It takes 5 seconds of your time. If you don't like me at all after the end of this video and you don't find it useful, you can always unsubscribe. 5 seconds like that and it's done. Also, if you can, please be sure to turn on post notifications so you're always early and the first one to each and every one of my videos. But enough of that, let's get on with the video. So, first thing you guys are going to want to do is click the first download link down in the description below. That's going to bring you guys right here to the Max Payne 3 Glock animated. So, all you guys are going to want to do is hit here and download this file, download again, and then it's going to begin to install it. Open up the download. Inside of here will be an icon folder and an OIV. So, as you guys can see here, you have to download the OIV. And you also have to install the icon, so for some reason he doesn't install the icon through the OIV. Makes no sense, but he doesn't, so I'm going to show you guys how to install both. So, what you guys are going to want to do is simply just grab this glock.oiv and put it to your desktop. Keep the icon in the folder and also keep this download open. Bring up your OpenIV, like so. And then what you guys are going to want to do is navigate to Windows. Let it start up. Once that's started up, what you guys are going to want to do is, if it starts up, there you go. What you guys are going to want to do is head over to Tools and ASI Manager and make sure every single one of these are installed and are green. Then head over to this little box by here. It's called Open Package Installer. If you hover over it, left click on that, select your desktop and select the Glock.oav we just put in there. Hit Open and Install. And go to your mods folder. If you don't have a mods folder, make sure you watch my video on how to create one. Hit mods and install, and it should install it to your game. Now this is installing, basically with this icon folder, if you guys don't know what it is. This icon folder is basically, so when you hold up your weapon wheel, this will actually replace it, so the weapon on the weapon wheel for your pistol actually looks like the weapon you're holding, which is really cool. So to install this, all you guys are going to want to do is go to mods, then go to update, update to RPF, and then go to X64, and then go to patch down here, and then what you guys are going to want to do is go to CD images. But before you do that, you are going to need to go to data, go to CD images, and from CD images you're going to go to scaleformgeneric.rpf, and here you should be able to find a HUD.ytd. So go into your icon, and then you'll be able to see here the weapons all.dds. So to install this, all you guys are going to want to do is find your HUD.ytd. So all you have to do is just search HUD, and then you should be able to see here there is a HUD.ytd. Right click on that and then open, and in here you should be able to see there are a bunch of things, but that is where we're going to install this weapons all DDS. So to install that, all you guys are going to want to do is go into edit mode in the top right hand corner, select yes, and instead of opening this time, just click edit. Grab this DDS and just drag and drop it in. And just like that, you've now successfully installed the first gun on the list. Now, I could leave it at that, but I do want to show you guys the rest of the guns I have in mind installing for you guys, since those guns are really nice, and you pretty much then have a complete setup apart from a taser, which I do have a separate video on. It's called How to Install the X26 Taser, if you guys are interested. Now, all you guys are going to want to do is hit the next download link down in the description below. That's going to bring you guys right here to the Bushmaster M4A3. AR-15 carbine. Hit download and download again. Double click on download, and right here you'll be able to see this time we just have a carbine rifle underscore high.ydr and a carbine rifle.ytd. So to install this, it's pretty simple. All you guys are going to want to do is bring up your OpenIV, go to mods, update, X64 and DLC packs. Go to this patch tree. It has to be this patch tree, otherwise it will not work. It might work for some guns, but this will work for every single gun. Go to patch day 8, DLC.rpf, X64, then go to models, CD images, and weapons.rpf. Inside of here, make sure you're in edit mode again and simply grab these two downloads and drag and drop it in. Just like that, easy as that. Now for the last download on the list, it's going to be this guy right here, the Remington 870. Really nice model. It's so nice to see inside the game. 100% recommend installing it for your LSPDFR or your GT5 in general. And for those of you guys who do also want realistic weapon sounds, then make sure you also check out my video on how to install that. What I'll do if I have time and I remember, if I don't remember, tell me down in the comment section below, but I will link all those videos down in the description, or I'll put them in a little information card. Hit download, download again, I'll install it. This one's a little bit bigger, 8.2 megabytes. Here, going to speed, feed, hand guard, and right here will be the pump shotgun. Now, all you guys are going to want to do is go straight back to where we just were. So if you do not know where that is and you've already closed out of it, it is in your mods, then update, x64, DLC packs, patch day 8, NG, DLC.rpf, x64, models, CD images, and then weapons.rpf. All you guys are going to want to do then, grab these three download files, and just like we did with the other one, drag and drop it in. And just like that, you guys have now successfully installed real guns to your GTA 5. And the only way you got to use these now is for your AR-15. It'll be your carbine rifle. So pull out your carbine rifle, and there'll be your Bushmaster AR-15. For your pistol or your Max Payne 3 Glock, that'll be your pistol, literally just called pistol inside the game. And then for your shotgun, that releases the pump shotgun. So thank you guys very, very much for watching this video. If you haven't already subscribed, please be sure to subscribe. Like I mentioned in the beginning of the video, it takes 5 seconds, and then you can always unsubscribe later. Also, if you guys do want to support me a little bit further, you can check out that blue join button next to the subscribe button, where you can pay a monthly subscription and get early access to all of my videos. But other than that, thank you guys so much for watching this one, and I'll see all of you guys in the next video. Also, thank you for 1.8k subscribers. Really do appreciate it. Cheers, and goodbye.